Hey guys, what's up? Ashley here, day number 35 of giggling. I think I said the wrong day yesterday, but that's okay. And we are here, standing on the streets of New York, because that's what we do for a big time rush.
You don't just stand at the corner. Here we are.
Here we are. So they're having.
We don't know what's going on.
So they're having like an impromptu fan event. So here we are at the impromptu fan event because that's us. We're fans. I have to stand this way because this is a good light. That one's not that bad. Well, so let's see what we don't really know what's gonna happen today, but we think it's an acoustic show. We don't know for sure. Delise is, you know how Delise feels about them acoustic shows. Pia.
There's nothing better. I wish this entire tour that they announced today was acoustic.
Yeah. We're excited to see what's gonna happen. So, let's go.
It's hard to say how you feel.
Oh, you just told them to be.
They're going.
Time, I've got many reasons.
this feeling. I can't get enough. Give me more. Got me seeing stars on the ceiling. One more love on the floor.
Fun. I need more big, impromptu Big Time Rush concerts in my life. It was so fun. I just wish it was longer.
Oh, yeah, well, same. Okay, everyone, there's like a little man there. Uh-oh, I think people are coming. There's people are coming. Uh-oh, uh-oh. This is... I can't. I don't even know what's happening right now.
I know.
I can't even see them like with a zoom. Hi, yes, I'm back home, and yes, it's the next day. But I like totally ended very abruptly there with that crowd and trying to see them. We're not usually ones to like wait by a car, honestly, but we just happened to be like rounding the corner to go to our car, and then they were coming out and all the crowd was there. So yeah, but it was a fun night, and I'm happy that I'm happy that I went, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed the clips of the show. So yeah, that's gonna be it for me for today, and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Love you. Bye. Sorry, just one more quick thing before we really for real wrap up. I want to say a shout out to the girl that we met in line, and she had her beautiful birthday crown on. She turned 16 yesterday, and she recognized me from here. So that's so fun. So I just want to say hi. I didn't get her name. I should have asked. That was terrible of me. But you know, I'm not great at the social situations. But I hope that you had a fun night if you're watching this. So, yay. And I hope you had a great birthday. And your crown really was fantastic. Okay, so for real now. For real, that's going to be it for me for today. And I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye.